working on designing this 3D print in place grapple gun, and it's getting a little complicated. I'm trying to make it so you pull this back and lock it in place, and then you have a little trigger that sets it off, but it seems really dangerous as it stands. So if you guys have any ideas for something better, let me know.